Oi gente, tudo bem? Hi guys, how are you doing? I'm Ju from Brazil and I created this channel to be the solution if you're considering to come to Brazil someday. Everything you want and have to know if you plan to visit my country. If you have questions, ask in the comments, subscribe and let's start! In this video, I'm gonna tell you 5 apps that will be very helpful in Brazil. The name of the app is Banco 24 Horas. You download, it's free, select your card, and allows to know your location, and that's it. Well, in coronavirus times, food apps are helpful and can become essential in case of a lockdown, right? So the 3 most popular apps to order food are iFood, Rappi, and Uber Eats. And I always wonder, what's the most popular food app in your country? Please leave in the comments the name of the app and the country you are from. To get around. Well, to get a car, probably in most of the countries in the world, Uber is by far the most popular. But I recommend you to download at least one more in case Uber fails. It's unusual, but it can happen. So the two other apps that I recommend is 99 or Easy Taxi. Well, if you're a walk distance to where you wanna go, and if you don't have internet, you can download the map of the city you are, and use it offline in case you don't have internet. I normally use Google Maps, but another app that it's very helpful and it works very well, it's called MapsMe. And if you're by car, you must have this one, Waze. In my opinion, it works much better than Google Maps when you are by car. And if you wanna take metro in São Paulo, for example, you can download the metro maps using this app. You can say where you are, where you wanna go, and it shows the best lines to get there, the best time, how long it's gonna take, and things like this. And another essential app you should have in Brazil, it's a translator. Most of the people don't speak English in Brazil. Happy, quieta! Most of the people don't speak English in Brazil, and it can make a huge difference have a translator on your hand. Here, it's probably because you like the video, so please like the video, feel free to subscribe and ask any question in the comments. And if you're considering to visit my country, follow my Instagram. It's where I daily share helpful and nice tips about Brazil. Have a wonderful time in Brazil. Bye!